coming here to Duke University and the collegiate level, you know, the competition is very, very tough, and you know, it's very competitive. Here we have a variety of different players from different countries and cultures, and definitely having Hispanic players here at Duke University really feels like a family. Definitely have my parents, you know, being from Mexico, I always want to represent them wherever I go and represent the Mexican culture.
Tenía como la idea de que todos muchos amigos llegaban para atrás con unos carrazos, el sueño americano que se les había concedido a ellos.
They had to work hard and sacrifice a lot of things to have a better future for our family and for them as well.
Obvio que ya no era lo mismo lo que se ganaba allá en México a lo que yo podía ganar acá.
Ahorita trabajo en construcción, hacemos remodelaciones, cosmético de las casas y tipo de construcción.
And my mom as well, she works as a security at a high school.
Mi hija, ella tiene autismo y pues se ha sido una experiencia muy diferente con ella comparada a mis otros dos hijos. Y pues estábamos inexpertos y todo.
Tuvo una operación a corazón abierto y de ahí comenzamos esta tarea que no es fácil.
I mean, she's always happy. She knows that I play soccer because she says football. So, you know, that's nice of her.
Nos cambió la vida y pues inexperto nosotros, era la primera bebé.
And my other sister, she was born in the States as well, and she currently is in college right now, you know, getting her degree.
Y pues la casa era tranquila con las dos mujeres, pero llegó Félix y ese sí hizo un huracán en la casa. Ellos siempre les estamos diciendo, hijos, ustedes nacieron aquí, dominan los dos idiomas, tienen el apoyo de la familia, tienen el apoyo de nosotros, así es que para ustedes, yo creo que no habría excusa para no tener un título universitario.
Aquí es una cosa que tengas, te puede ir bien, pero teniendo un grado ya, es mucho mejor.
XSU, the people there, they really helped me get the opportunity to come to Duke University through soccer and academics.
Como aquí nos asustamos mucho de los números que tienen los colegios, que son carísimos aquí. Pero en realidad hay muchas ayudas.
I think he was a kid from the beginning he knew what he wanted. He knew he was determined to get to an elite school, but also to continue to develop his soccer to one day play professionally, which I think he will.
Es la manera de que él decide ir es porque XSU y Yours in Soccer le dieron la buena información sobre que sí se puede llegar a ser un atleta profesional y ser un atleta estudiante también.
The academic piece is probably the most important thing, with the football or soccer just a close second. We feel that you have to have the best combination of student and athlete.
Luckily, I'm here at Duke University, and I believe that this opportunity will help me get to that level and open the doors for me there.
Even before he went to Duke, he was just putting in the extra work, but he's also a professional in the field.
He's got a great soccer IQ. He has the acumen to be a top professional one day. But in the meantime, we're going to be able to help him grow and help him develop as a person, as well as a soccer player here at Duke.
I want to thank XSU Foundation, Yours in Soccer Foundation, and Allstate Sueño Alianza for giving me the opportunity to come to Duke University.
Our university is very diverse, and we like to learn from other people. And I feel that our program exemplifies diversity.
Es una gran universidad de prestigio que exige, les exige a sus estudiantes atletas mantener un buen nivel para poder seguir ahí.
And he's very grateful for all his opportunities.
So I think the future for Felix is going to be very unique, and for us, it's been an honor and a privilege to be able to work with him and his family.
Being in this Hispanic culture, and you know, you always want the best for other members of the same culture, you know. So, I mean, just seeing other friends and family, you know, also get into big colleges, you know, means a lot.